Very fast. Get him to play right now. This is called The Fire in the Mountain. This is, I guess, one of the songs that Buck Owens wrote back in the early 60s, and it's called My Heart Skips a Beat.
Before we do this, what if I could ask our friend Robert on the soundboard? We've got a low-end bass feedback up here in our monitors somehow. If you could take the bass response out of this vocal mic and this vocal mic and the guitar a little bit, that would help us on stage. And here's this Buck Owens tune. It's called My Heart Skips a Beat.
Stood next to you.
Yeah, I knew I'd
Some songs by some of the early greats in country music. We'd like to do one now. We have a Hank Williams song for you. This is a waltz. I was going to say that you should feel free to get up and waltz, but I don't think we have the room tonight.
Waltz among yourselves.
This is one called the Waltz of the Wind.
Look down.